Hello friends, this is a place called Spice Glade. I'm from Kutta right now. This is one of the summer spots where you can really relax for a couple of days. This place is pretty nice out here, and this is in interior Karnataka. You can search for Kutta, and this is called Spice Glade. This is the resort that I'm staying in right now. This normally gets 5 out of 5 in all the tourist website guides. This is a very good place for families to come around and stay here for a couple of days. This is well within budget. Per day they charge around 1800 inclusive of food. 1800 INR inclusive of food. The only thing is the roads are a bit bad, but still you can drive around. And this is well connected with Karnataka and Kerala. Wayanad is pretty close to this. And this is just like a homestay. As you can see, this is a perfect homestay. You can be here for a couple of days, and there are a lot of temples nearby, a lot of places to visit nearby. Trekking is very famous here, as well as they go for an off-road drive. You can see that the roads which are connecting this are a bit adventurous, but still it's very, very nice. Thank you.